Yeah, it definitely should be regulated, right? Because we have a lot of opportunities with the internet and its applications. So in order to maximize the opportunities through the application of the internet, we have to regulate its negative part. So this has to be regulated from the point of law, from the point of international law, from the point of domestic policies, you know, so that the crimes and similar other negative connotations that we believe internet brings in our life should be regulated.